I am a happy girl right now. I hope it stays on this track. So the polls closed in San Francisco about an hour ago, and the first batch of ballots have come in for the recall election of San Francisco District Attorney Chesa Boudin. And here are the results so far. 61% said yes on the recall. 38% said no. Not a good early return for Boudin. So hopefully it stays on this track, and I'll keep you updated.